What's up, buddy Charles? EJLE Business. Welcome to the channel. If this is your first time here, thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy my reaction. What we are about to get in right now is into some Juice WRLD. The name of this song is called, which one is this? This is Hate the Other Side right here. All right. It has Polo G in it, has Marshmello, and it has somebody else. I don't want to look down. But anyways, let's get into this right here. I never heard it before. Let's go.
I got pain in my heart, I told you 100 times. Yeah. I got pain in my heart, I told you 100 times. But it's money, 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 money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes.
You know one thing about him, I remember first time I heard him a couple times. I was like, man, is he singing or is he rapping? And then come to find out, like, that's just his style. You know, like, this style, like, I used to think, like, oh, he was singing. But come to find out, you know, that was his style, which is all good, though. You know, it's something different.
Problems in the back, wouldn't put it in the sky. Got your mans in his back, would put it in the sky. I was taught to love my brothers and to hate the other side. Hate the other side. Hate the other side.
Ooh, y'all got to see how my act rule. I lost gang members, I can't act cool. I got gang scriptures in my tattoos. I was running from the police in my traps.
Gang scriptures in my tattoos. Man, you ain't never going nowhere. Your gang's always on you. That ain't going nowhere.
Shoes. Posted trying to flip 100, I come back fool. Come from nothing, but I blossom to a tycoon. Betrayal scars, can't stop thinking about them stab wounds. We might not catch him today, but he gon' die soon. I'm from Chicago, she said she like my accent. I'm from Chicago, with Glocks, what we react with. Standing tall, make him tumble when that max bit. Bitch, I'm a gangster, I just took off on some rap shit.
I'm a gangster, I took off on some rap shit. Damn. You can look at that. Sometimes that's positive, you know, getting people up out the streets, getting people out the streets, especially, you know, with stuff they used to do in the streets and all that. So what he's saying, that's official. That's good. I like that right there, you know. So let's get back.
I got pain in my heart, I told you 100 times. But it's money, 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 money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga, we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes. Put my problems in the back, wouldn't put it in the sky. Got your mans in his back, would put it in the sky. I was taught to love my brothers and to hate the other side. Hate the other side, hate the other side.
Man, his lyrics are so deep, man. And that was like one thing about it, I think it's different. That I like about him, which is real different, you know, which isn't bad. You know, I like that about him. You know, it's just like the way how his lyrics are, the way he delivers them, and it's like a lot of stuff he says, like it just seems so different, and it is different. But I also do feel the way he delivers it too, it makes it a little bit more powerful, and that you're able to listen to it and feel it more.
Hate the other side, hate the other side. Don't give a fuck about it, bitch. Got too much money on my mind. Shit, I heard they were looking for me. I'm not out of fine. Everybody that don't work got nothing to lose, bitch. They gon' ride. I saw my uncle in the grave. They bought tears in my eyes. But I ain't gon' lie. I done been through this shit too many times. My heart's just trying to recover from pain. All my life, I really been to hell and back a couple hundred times. Couple hundred times. Read between the lines. I'm still trying to get by. I still got memories that lay deep inside. Creeping up on my mind. It's fucking up.
I got pain in my heart. I told you 100 times. But it's money, money, money.
I love this chorus. I love this chorus so far. That's the best part of the song. And I'm being 100. It's the best part of it to me right now. The chorus. The beat. The beat's cool, but I really like the chorus too. So. Like, you know, it's memorable.
Right. Money, money on my mind. Put a beam on the glizzy, don't get caught between the lines. Last nigga, we got busy, don't got hit between the eyes. Put my problems in the back, wouldn't put it in the sky. Got your mans in his back, wouldn't.
hit your man in the back with, put it in the sky. Bars.
All of my brothers and they hate the other side. Hate the other side. Hate the other side.
Whoa, I love that. I love that backwood. Alright, here we go. Right there, that was called Hate the Other Side. Now we're about to get into a song right here called Fighting Demons.
Run away in fear of me dying today.
I'm so curious of what this song's about. I would say there was things people told me, and there was like a couple songs I did hear, you know, from his Lucid Dreams, but from like other people just had me thinking like all this man did was drugs, you know, like straight up, like not just weed, like he did pills and all that, you know. It's, you know, it's unfortunate, you know, how he overdosed and all that from drugs, but just the way how, like, you know, the songs I heard, but then also what people were saying. All right. Anyways, it's called Fighting Demons. I can't imagine what this is about. Because to be honest, like, the first thing, right, when I heard that, and I was thinking, you know, obviously you're fighting off negative things that are trying to get attached to you. You know, like, it doesn't matter if it's people, drugs, or anything, even money, because that can be evil.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better.
Demons breaking out of the cage. Trying to hold them in, but they breaking out of that cage.
Chip, chip, cheerio, everything's all good, right? I got rich, I got rich, I'm living a fast life. Couple M's in my bank account, I got cash, right? And that's supposed to make me happy. I got a couple questions, how come that shit don't ever make me happy?
That's real right there, man. Money doesn't make you happy. It makes you comfortable. That's what it does. Money makes you comfortable. You have money, you know you can, what, you can get a car, you can have somewhere to live, you know, eating and all that. But it doesn't mean after that you're gonna be happy. You know, he just said it perfect right there.
Money give me an erection, but that don't mean it's gonna be everlasting. Yeah, I know it's a blessing, but how come it always feel like the devil plotting?
Money gives me an erection, but it doesn't mean it's gonna be everlasting. Okay.
In the devil watch, he see me buying all these watches. Benjamin Franklin in my pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam and the TV channels. Brains going scramble, scrambling sometimes because this shit is hard to handle. Demons in my heart, yeah. They destroy me like a vandal. Take my hand, don't give up. Take my hand, don't give up.
Sad, man. Run away fearing that he's gonna be dying today. Damn, man. Damn. Damn.
And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of the cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. Karma ain't what you think it is. Super stressed, still handle all of my business. Do the best I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I am.
I don't know what they say what karma is. I still think karma is when you get somebody back. So I don't know what he thinks it is. Because I feel karma is when you get somebody back. Somebody does something to you. It's like, hold on, punk. Something else is about to happen to you. Even worse. You know, so that's why I'm thinking that can be. I don't know what he talking about. But that's karma to me. You know, I don't know what Juice WRLD is thinking. All right.
Misfortune, I know in the dark they be lurking. Why? Same way they lurking your head when they get in your mind. You don't wanna know what they trying to find. I'll protect your soul. Take my hand, don't give up. Take my hand, don't give up.
Take my hand, don't give up. Not having those demons come attack you, trying to take you. Just like you were saying, it got out of the cage, it's trying to grab you, but, you know, take the hand, you know. Don't give up, you know, you can't have that. You can't have somebody, some demons just holding on to you. Because what if they holding on to you, then it's all bad right there. It's just you're going to end up keep going down the negative route right there.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days.
Demons breaking out today. I like that, you know, fighting demons, you know, just trying to get away from a lot of things because, you know, the demons can get to you. They can break us all down. You know, thank you for coming, y'all. Go ahead and like the video. Subscribe to the channel. Let me know how you guys feel about Juice WRLD, you know. I'm just getting into him. Like, it's real unfortunate how he's dead, you know, but, you know, finally testing him out. I like him, you know, he's real different, but I do like him though. Let me know how you guys feel about Juice, you know, because I know a lot of stuff he spits is pretty deep, you know. All right, man, we up out of here though.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform.